Yo. Oh, there he is. Oh, he's flying away. What the hell? You sure? No, next one. I don't know if this is legit, guys, but yo. I don't like to see those big animals in such a small cage, man. Oh, look at chicken. Oh, shit. There you go, another one. Enjoy your freedom, buddy.
What's up, guys? It's the boy Jeff to this vlog. Welcome back to another Rented Gay, guys. It's freaky fall and it's now really snowing here in Belgium. Previous weekend, we explored this house too at night, but all the windows are open so people can saw us very easy, guys, because I needed to use my flashlight and yeah, all the windows were open so everyone will see my flashlight. I definitely call the cops, but now I'm back at Tay, like you can see, guys. I'm in his garden of the freaky house. The house itself are we going to do later, guys. Smash that like button if you really love to support this video, guys. Smash that like. Yeah, but first of all, guys, there's a lot of chickens here. And previous time there were no chickens here, guys. There are actually some chickens and cages and in front of the house, guys. But now look at this. There are walking some freaky chickens here, man. Anyways, let's go into the video. Guys, check this out, a chicken one. Yo, they probably escaped from... Oh, it's from that dude here. But they escaped, I guess. Oh, look at this, Rodney. What the heck, there are another chicken here in a thick cage. Yo, what the hell is going on, man? Okay. What the hell? Why are there chickens walking here? They definitely escape or something, man. That's the only reason I don't know. What the hell? Are you kidding me? Freaking ducks do? Jesus Christ. Dude, check this. What the hell? There's actually someone walking with a very big dog. But look, guys, check this garden, it's pretty big. Yo, and the house itself is pretty small. But look at this, guys, there's actually a car in front of me and a sort of abandoned train. Yo, this is nuts, man.
Alright, I go to the house. But first of all, before we get into the house, guys, I'm going to show you some very awesome stuff that is standing in the freaky yard. Just like this old car here right now. Look at this, guys. This is so cool, literally. Check this. It's pretty beautiful with the snow on it. And it's freezing outside, man. Literally, Jesus Christ, so cold. Check this, guys. Some old random stuff is left behind in a freaky yard. It's pretty weird. What happened here, man? You know that?
Yeah.
He don't know it. But I don't know it too, so yeah. Check this, guys. Pretty random stuff here, man. What makes this place weird and creepy at the same time? I'm very sorry for the windy noise, but it's a lot of windy and pretty cold. So yeah, I guess I go to release the freaky chickens, guys. But that's not
Poor chickens, guys, and such a small cage. It's pretty sad. We're going to release him after we finish this. Okay.
I hate fucking thorns. It's a lot of thorns. Look at that. What the heck is that? It's got a caravan or a van. I thought it was a freaky old train cabin or something. Maybe I'm wrong. Look, what the hell is that? It's a sort of bus. Yo! Oh, they're coming! Yo! Oh, go, 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 go! Jesus! Oh my god! Running faster!
Hey, that's actually
right. Oh!
That's pretty scary.
I don't want to get attacked by freaky swans. Go, go, go! I don't give up, man, if this is going to collapse. But I don't want freaky attacked by swans, you know that? They freaking come with a lot of them.
We can hear you right.
Holy shit. Are we stuck here? Guys, I don't know if you can see it, but there are a lot of, the swans are coming to us. Those are pretty aggressive. Check this, guys. They're walking by the chickens. Yo! Holy crap. And we are stuck literally here, man. There's a freaking dead end. Oh, damn, what now? Dude, if they're gonna see us, they're gonna attack us, man. You know that? Oh shit. Holy shit, guys.
Yeah, for certain, it's trouble right now.
Jesus. I don't know what to do right now, man. I swear. Yo, there's such a cool exploration right now. It's pretty cool with the old stuff here. There's actually a lot of high and freaky floors. Look, guys, a big hole. That's dangerous. It can collapse on us. Not on us, but we can collapse. We can get fall to the freaky hole, man. And we can hurt ourselves very bad. Literally. There's actually another sort of caravan there, guys. I know I'm talking well because it's pretty cold, and if I have colds, I cannot talk so good. Whoa, look at the teddy bear, man. There. Jesus. There's another one. What the hell? Alrighty, guys, we're going to the house right now. But if those freaky animals go to see us, they're immediately gonna attack us, I guess. Because those beasts, I mean those animals, guys, are really aggressive. So if you now go, oh. I fought, Jesus. Fucking hell, what the hell's going on here? Sorry for the effort, guys. Oh, look. Yo. Okay, if they're going to see us,
we're going to run like crazy, man, you know that?
Oh. Shit. Go, 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 I'm faster. Some weird random stuff here, guys. Jesus Christ. Oh. I feel they're gonna attack us. Literally. Check this, guys. Some more random stuff here. another car here. It's cool. And there in front of me, guys, is the house we're going to explore right now. Right, let's go. Shit, I almost fell again. Heard something. Guys, let me know in the comments, bro. What do you think of this place, guys? It's pretty weird that there's some chickens here. Previous weekend, there were no chickens here, man. Literally, no chickens at all. Now, it's pretty weird. What the heck is going to left his chickens here? And a freaking unbalanced house. So we're gonna lease that chicken, man, okay? After we did this place. Yeah, another car. Three cars, we didn't saw that previous time. What the hell? But that's cool. Another house with abandoned cars, man. It's pretty cool. Love it. But check this, guys, how creepy this is. We should go do it. I could do it that night, but yo, it's too dangerous for the public street, man. It's literally everyone can see us, and the neighbors saw us, but they then called the cops. But maybe some other people
will call the cops
because they are gonna think, maybe they're gonna think we're going to rob this place. But yo, we're here to capture it on camera, like always. All right, let's go to the house itself. Go and check it here first. Maybe a homeless dude is here and in the building. I'm not for sure. Some more animal stuff here is pretty amazing. If you smash that like, guys, because we can get attacked by those freak animals. And yeah, we're going to help that freaky chicken that is locked in that small cage. It's pretty sad. I don't like to see that. It's animal abuse, literally. Put a freaky animal in such a small cage. Okay, let's go. I go inside already, okay? Yeah. Oh, look, my Porsche. All right, guys. What the hell? It's pretty moldy here. I heard someone there. Is he coming?
There's actually someone there, guys, at the end of the yard. We don't see anyone. But we can hear him, guys. Let me know in the comments, but if you heard that man's voice too. Okay, let's go.
Oh shit. Pretty nasty here, man. Whoa. Yo. Guys, a lot of stuff is here, but yo, this house is crazy and creepy at the same time. Did you close the door previous time? Here.
Hey.
Oh. Some stairs. Guys, check this. Did you close that? I guess he don't close, man. Oh, check this.
Whoa, dude, it's such a small house, but yo, it's all left behind. Look guys, we need to take care of this freaky windows. You see, the police station is there. A lot of traffic and they definitely can't see this. Maybe someone was here before we came to here, man. That's possible. Oh, I love this place, man, literally. What the heck is that? So beautiful, guys. Let me know in the comments below your thought about this place. In my opinion, guys, it's so cool. And if you want to see more places like this, let me know in the comments below. And I'm definitely doing more houses like this, because this is nuts, especially the house where it's literally everything is left behind. So beautiful and scary at the same time. That's really why I love urbex or urban explorations, guys. It's my freaky hobby, I love it. Some old vinyl plates. Another book here. Even freaked clothes are left behind. Should that still work? Nah, sad. Nothing. All right. That's so scary. Oh, this one's dangerous. There's actually an attic here too. Whoa. A lot of hiding rooms here. Watch out, man. Look, guys. Big holes. Whoa. I really want to know what's behind the door, but I'm not going to risk my life, man. What? Look, are you going to a freaky explore that door?
Okay.
Whoa. Yo, check this out here, man, an attic. Here, above. weird ass room.
So guys, we explored this mansion right now. It's actually a small house with your everything literally left behind. And yeah, it's so amazing to explore places like this. And I'm really happy to take you friends with me to those crazy explorations. That's sort of a bell. Anyways guys, I'm going back downstairs, man. Then yeah, we are finished. And then I'm going to release that freaky chicken out of his cage. The small cage. Where's it actually, I don't know what it is, literally. Alright. Still have a feeling someone else here. Not sure. Maybe just having a bad vibe. Does not mean that something is here, man. Alright, on my way back outside. Oh, here we are, man. So guys, this was a very nice find. I'm glad we came back at daytime. We can see way more than at night, guys. So I want you to smash that like if you're new. Yo. And if you watch this video now, guys, and you enjoy this and you love the content like this, please subscribe to my channel, guys. It's helped me a lot. And yeah, if you subscribe, make sure to put the notifications on as well, so you will see those videos as first. So you can drag, so you can smash that like as first too. So yeah, and always feel free to donate something small to my PayPal, guys. It's helping a lot. I really appreciate you guys for the big support. So yeah, shout out to him. I'm Jesse this world, and thanks for being part of this adventure. Peace. Guys, before I end this video officially, I just wanted to show you those chickens right now. It's pretty sad. Who the hell put some chickens, big chickens, in freaky small cages like this? It's really animal abuse. Are they going to release them? Alright. We're going to release them, guys, on camera. I hope they're not going to attack me. Take on him, attack me, man, you know? Yo, not my side. I don't want to get attacked by a freaking chicken. Yo. Oh, there he is. Oh, he's flying away, what the hell? You sure? No, next one. I know if this is legit, guys, but yo, I don't like to see those big animals in such a small cage, man. Oh, look at chicken. Oh, shit. There you go, another one. Enjoy your freedom, buddy. That's such a nice feeling, guys, to see that the chickens are now happy because they have a lot of freedom right now. So yeah, that's the real end of the series, guys. I'm just a little slow. I don't know. For the second time, peace.